Okay gang, selamat kembali pada aku punya channel. Okay, jadi hari ni kita akan buat request video lagi. Okay, ada satu request ni by Aina Mani. Okay, thank you Aina Mani. Jadi dia nak aku react to lagu Teman by Iman Troy. So, this title is very familiar to me. Okay, tanpa membuang masa, jom kita react.
Oh, semua ping-ping.
Dia dah gear on dates eh. Oh, cari jodoh. Wow.
Oh, ni macam lagu, dia ingatkan aku lagu Teman Tapi Mesra. I like how diorang pakai pastel colours. Diorang buat dia punya colour grading macam very smooth. Jadi dia sesuai dengan flavour of the sound yang diorang choose for this music. Wah.
Oh, dia break up kan.
Aku suka the concept yang macam dia taruh stress eating, you know, instead of ada actual acting going on eh? Macam biasa kita nampak dekat music video yang lain.
Wow. Ni ada sikit macam All About The Bass lagu dia.
Wow. Okay, ini this is a technique yang macam korang boleh pakai kalau korang nak buat lagu. So, korang repeat dia punya hook tapi dekat belakang underneath tu korang tambah macam something different. So, macam dari zaman Scorpion pun diorang dah buat. Mungkin sebelum zaman tu pun dah buat. Tu sebab macam kalau kau dengar Scorpion diorang punya lagu Still Loving You, kat belakang tu dia keep on repeating aje. Still loving you, I'm still loving you. Tapi korang macam dengar, tak bosan lah. Pasal actually dekat belakang tu dia ada macam layering gitar. Every time diorang repeat, diorang akan tambah gitar layer ke macam ada synthesizer punya apalah.
Kenapa Twitter punya tu eh? Dah made a crash.
Oh, ini macam one of the, I think everyone have this friend where macam dia akan advise kau, kau patut buat gini lah. Dia macam, kau ada masalah, aku ada problem girl lah, you know, habis
dia macam, eh kau patut buat gini bro, kau patut buat gini. Ini dia perempuan version lah.
Wah, this is like the epitome of simple. Apa eh? This is an epitome of minimalism.
Tapi kalau kau tengok dekat barat, kau ada macam lagu All About The Bass. It's basically dalam studio gambar. And also it has this aesthetic lah, macam it's very, it looks very minimalist and tak kecoh lah. So I just like the whole aesthetic of this. Itu aja aku punya reaction for hari ni. Okay, please subscribe, like, share this video and tell me what you think in the comment section down below. And kalau korang yang dah subscribe, please press kalau korang yang dah subscribe, please press the bell notification button jadi korang tak tertinggal bila aku release a new content. Okay, sehingga kita berjumpa lagi di lain kesempatan. Okay, ciao. Okay, screen off.